Okay, we're ready to put some lines on for our mustache.
Figure out where we want to put that.
So I'm going to come up with my pencil here. I'm just going to draw in what size mustache I want. And about where I want to put it. Give them a little curly one, I guess. Thinking something like that. I'm going to take my V tool and I'm going to come up on the outside. And up to the nose there. Up and around. Just to start that off. Then we're going to come underneath. Nice and simple. Nothing dramatic. Carving it out with the V tool. And what I'm also going to do is start a split up here between his eyebrows. To do that, I'm going to turn this over. Okay. I'm going to come from the top down, right in the center. And just put a little split going down to the nose there. Okay. Clean it up a little bit. Alright, so now we have our mustache shaped. It's going to need a bottom width. While we still have wood there, I still have the V tool in my hand. I'm just gonna draw a little line for about where I want that lip. Take the V tool, cut that out. Okay, now we're gonna shave up to underneath there. I'm gonna run a stop cut first, right in that V tool line. Okay, and then take out some wood underneath to make that mustache stand out a little better in the lip. Okay. Same on this side. Make a stop cut. And take that one out up to our stop cut. Make that stand out a little bit. And of course we round everything over to the sides. Keeping it simple. Now the stop cut in between the mustache here, we're gonna come straight across here at the top and then put a V cut at the top. Stop cut we already did. Keep cutting on those lines until you take a piece of that out underneath and start forming the mouth. Okay? Nice simple little wood spirit going on. What I want to do at this point is round up, see up here where we put the split? We still want to fan that back. Now you can take your V tool here and just figure out what way you want to put his eyebrows. Say if I just want to do some eyebrows that are simple, you just go straight across like that. You can take that V tool. Trying to keep this as simple as possible with just a V tool and a knife. I'm just going to take that wood out. Kind of angle it in towards the nose. Then the remaining wood up top, we're going to angle, we'll stop cut in first, we're going to angle that back up under the hat. Kind of a little rolling cut, see, I just roll that up. That way there's no lines above his eyebrows, they just kind of blend into that forehead and they go right up and under his hat. Eyebrows a little thick and bushy, just take them down a little bit with your detail knife. Okay, now the nose we can do just use a V tool here, but like again, it's important to try and fan this nose right into those cheeks. Make sure it's a smooth transaction or smooth transition. It'll make it a lot easier to put the wings of the nose in there.